field test today on this TV Be Gone unit. This is just a fantastic device. I mean, the guy that invented this should get a Nobel Peace Prize, I think. This will turn off any TV set made, pretty much. At least I haven't found any that it's, except for airport monitors, but then those are tied into a closed circuit system. But anything else, big old screens in the sports book, as I'll show you on this video, turn off. Let's start out here on one of the TV sets here in my hotel room suite. Let's see, let's go around this way. Okay, there's a remote unit right there. Alrighty, we're gonna put this on here, press. Done. Oh, that took about 2 or 3 seconds. Okay, I got another TV set here in the other bedroom unit. So let's test it out here. Okay, there's the remote. Whoop, I just turned it off accidentally. You know, another thing you can do is turn it back on. You just press this and the unit goes back up. It goes back on. So I accidentally turned it off prematurely. Okay, let's turn this unit on, do a true test. There it is. Stick it on a channel here. Alrighty, and now we are just going to lay back here. And 1, 2, 3. You know, I just barely had to touch that thing. It's pretty sensitive, but anyway, it's going through all the codes. It already turned it off. It took about 2 or 3 seconds. I mean, that is pretty nifty. Anyway, tomorrow we're gonna go out to the sports book, and I'm gonna try it at maybe some of my favorite casinos, just shut down their sports book section, just all in fun, you know, just all in fun. And I almost got arrested doing that last time. But anyway, I don't know if there's any law against doing carrying one of these things at a casino. Maybe there is. But anyway, let's go. Let's go on our field test. Gonna groove for a while. Don't you cramp my style. I'm a real wild child. I'm gonna pick you up. Chocolate.
Oh, okay.
Person.
All right.
Unless you got beer in there.
No beer, sorry.
Oh, yeah, I'm just kidding. Well, here we are, the second night in Vegas, back in my room, but I don't know if you noticed, my room has taken a severe downgrade. I'm a little upset, angry. They found out I wasn't a high roller, so, you know, what did they do? I mean, Vegas, they're always looking at the bottom line. It's all about the money here in Vegas. So first thing they did, boop, you know, out of that high roller suite, you're going in this commoner's room, you know, even though they had a whole bank of room middle of the week, a whole bunch of rooms up there empty in these so-called, you know, suites. But no, that's not good enough, you know. We don't, unless you generate enough money to pay for that room, we're not giving you the time of day. So anyway, well, last night, you know, I was turning off some TVs in other competitors' casinos. I think it's about time. I'm not going to name names, but we're going right down into the bottom of the pit in this casino, and we're going to have some good, clean fun. They're going down, baby. They're going down. Just like this. Their bank of monitors is going to be like, they're going to be scrambling. We're going to have a little fun. And, you know, that'll teach them to execute. First of all, I'd like to say thanks for watching the video. I think I can safely say that the field test was an astounding success, and I would like to also emphasize that all monitors were restored to their original configuration right after I took the video. That's because, you know, with our economy not firing on all cylinders, at least that's in my opinion, last thing some business needs is some yahoo shutting down all their banks of monitors. You know, that's not my style. I'm sure some of you juvenile delinquents out there will be very disappointed in me. But, hey, live and let live. The only place I will shut down monitors is if I'm invited to an Amway party. They deserve to be shut down. But other than that, live and let live. Okay, peace, brother.